Oh, his Q set is cancelled.
Not for me.
Yeah, me.
Restart your page then, I guess. Real quick. You will see. Yeah, exactly.
And it's not. How many worlds would you cross? Do you lie that's right in front of you? There is no light on the other side. I say, look straight ahead and you will see. How many worlds would you cross to use the light that's right in front of you? There is no light on the other side. I say, look straight ahead and you will see. You will see.
All right, everybody. Good to have you. Welcome. We have the James Monroe Raiding Raptors this evening taking on the Harmony School, and we are super excited to host them. It is Harmony School of Excellence, HSE Tiger Brett. We're super excited to host them today, and we're going to be playing some Rocket League. We're super pumped to have you today. It's going to be a super fun game, so let's jump into this as soon as we can. Welcome, everybody, and here we go. We are on with our fourth game of the evening. It's a best of five between two teams across the country, and we are going to start off with some play down into the corner. Alright, and we're off. Game number one here between these two teams. If you're just tuning in here, welcome. It's going to be about a 30 to 45 minute game here as usual. Mint coming down, blocked beautifully at the top. Greg coming in once more on the rotation. Good job there by the Raptors. Play being put down. Mint trying to make something happen off the wall, gives it a pass over the middle. It won't be enough though. Greg pushes it towards the middle and gets a chance to make the difference. Good job there by the Raptors. Wow, good job there. And if you're just following along, awesome, we're great to get some games in with you. Moved off to the side. Mint trying to make something happen from it. And it's a goal to make it 1-1. Brink kind of gets bumped, I believe. That kind of sets up a tone that makes it difficult for the other squad to catch up. Good job for the opposite squad to capitalize on it. Mid. Hoping to open up for Kawuzi. Gets chipped over. Pushed off to the side. Woozy trying to make something happen, doesn't get ahead of it, but just enough to push it to the side and gets a shot in to make it 2-1 Raptor. Good job of Woozy there, not trying to get a hold ahead of the ball, trying to slow down a little bit so that he can kind of push it into a little bit left. That was good. All right. Holding Gorgon hard, a nice shot by Gray. Mint gonna come in for a possible bounce, hit just up top and then redirected to the side by a Woozy. Here we go, moving on up. Mint hits it off the boards and out. Ethical rim, getting a shot, but Woozy with a great block there. A Woozy flings it off to the corner. Great pass. Woozy getting a shot. And Woozy gets his own rebound to put it in. Wonderful job there by the 8th grade varsity player. Waiting patiently for the corner piece. And then getting in there and putting it away. Great, great effort. A lot of sportsmanship. Our Ray saying, "You are awesome." In the chat, and Greg getting a chance to put the ball away on what I think was just a good position play. Knew where to be, waited for the outlet pass. Ethical kind of chipped it out, lost control of it, and that's going to be a good goal. All right, here we go. Uzi off to the side, getting a chance to possibly do a flip reset. I'm sorry, a ceiling shot. Popped it up. Gonna fly up. Is it enough? Oh, no. Close. Mid. Going off the wall. Trying to give a pass. Flicking it around. Giving it a chance. And then Woozy does. It's a beautiful passing play that gets directed in. And that's something that you gotta be, you gotta be super proud of your squad. What a shot. Clipping plays like that, ladies and gentlemen. What a great passing play by the Raptor squad. And it's gonna be enough. Oh, and it's blocked. Can you believe it? What a block by the Raptor bench. One after another, piling up to figure out a way. And then it's moved back around for a goal. What an amazing series of events by the Raptor. Defensive plays, backing up, doing quick flips. Oh my gosh, what a play. We're back at it, 1-6, game one here. We're playing Harmony. The game itself is amazing. Both teams are playing super hard, and you know, the game doesn't tell the whole story when you look at it with points up top. It's really been a battle between both of the squads, and they're playing pretty hard. Mint pushes it up. Greg pinches it back up, gets a chance to tip it back to the middle. But Woozy challenges, but a good position to play there by Ethica. Greg backing off, potentially thinking about how he might pass, setting it up, and he does to Woozy, who puts it top left shelf. Excellent work. Hard one to defend if you are... Yeah. You know, that's a tough one right there. Mint. Taking a look at one of our 7th graders. Mint is... Oh, and speaking of, same age as Gray, who is also a 7th grader. Taking a shout out to Woozy, who takes the shot. Then stolen right there by Gray. Caught that one as it was happening, as a clip on the stream. Busted, buddy. Goal thief. They're a rare breed. There's a bunch of them around here. Raptor trying to make something happen. Flying around. Greg trying to get the bounce to get it off. Momentum from Harmony was much greater at the beginning and now seeming to begin to fade away a little bit. However, they are still boosting and driving around pretty hard. Greg with the chance to find a way to sneak it in. Okay. We're back at it again. Off, is able to meet his own aerial. Beautiful shot. Ten to one here in this contest. So far, so good here for the Raptors. A lot of pressure being put on by the varsity squad. Trying to make some plays. Trying to get a nice little passing play. Bounces it up once. Ethical making a great save. The Ethical. Mint takes the price with his car to make the play. Tries to make a passing play. Oh no. Close. JMMS gonna take the first game, 1-0. See you back here for a quick commercial break. Stay tuned. right, folks, we're ready to go here. Game number 2 of 5 in the Middle School Esports League. We are ready to go, and I hope you are too. We're going to have ourselves some clippable moments, I hope, from the Raptors. One shot attempt. Close. Great. Trying to make something happen. Flying off the wall. Barely missing. At the corner. Moving it to the corner. Gray finding a chance to float with it. Does. Woozy sends it. Beautiful pass. Mint going to try and control it. Maybe a pass. Yeah. Times it just right. And Gray comes in. Gives him a wonderful pass here. Check out the timing on this. Puts on the brakes, hangs out for a second. Makes it happen. Wonderful play. And we're off. Oh, Woozy off of a bounce. Let's take a look at this one. Going to a Woozy cam. Takes a second to fly up, goes upside down, actually pinches it a little bit away from the net, and gets the goal. Everybody ready for the next kickoff? Here we go, all three approach. It's going to leave an odd man opportunity, which is going to go off the post and down. Passes it to Greg. Greg tries to get a shot wide, doesn't. Mint going to try and corral it back inside the zone. Waits, aerial flies up. Actually make solid connection. Woozy gonna come in for the shot, just goes wide. And Mint finding an opportunity, or some wouldn't. And WAP getting the goal here to make it 1-2. Nice shot. Minute and about 18 down. Woozy waiting for it. Greg trying to move it to the left. Takes a pass. What a passing play. Nice attempt there. Good teamwork by the Raptors, but a good block there by School of Harmony. Moving off to the side, pushes it up. And then a shot put in after a hard-working shift by the Raptors in there for the last 30 seconds. Great job by the Raptors to make that happen. So far, so good. Very, very, very skilled game so far. A lot of passing plays. You can see that Harmony is also giving the Raptors some space because they're also working pretty hard themselves, trying to, you know, rotate and get the ball moving. So shout out to Harmony for not only collecting some cool cards, but given that they're all here this evening for week number 5 of the MSEL out of 10 weeks so far. Raptors number 4 out of 175 teams. Really impressed with the squad on their achievements so far. Very, very, very cool. And Mint trying to take it wide. It's going to be kind of forced off to the side. And going to be giving a little break of Woozy with a little flick around. Actually, excuse me, Greg, which bounces it off the corner. No one going to be there, which is fine. Both players on defense waiting for it. Which Woozy gives himself a nice pass in the air. Potentially a bounce pass for somebody else. And it's a tap in. But Mint, just a little bit too close. Trying to support a move. Not quite sure that ball would go coming back down out of the rim. And I think at this level, these players are doing things that you know, I don't think they've ever done before in the arena. And this is a first for them. You know, they're, hey, I've never done this in the match. Hey, I've never done this in this league before. So they're trying to do ceiling shots. They're trying to make things happen so that they can practice difficult things in tough situations. Oh, and a beautiful save by Our A. Oh my goodness, what a camera angle to check that out. Raptors trying hard to make the difference. Woozy trying. Close, calls. flies up in the air, trying to make something happen. Ethical, bounces up once. Mid flies up once, dribbles again. Oh, and someone tries to steal the goal, but is not successful. Mint boosting away in celebration. He was able to pull off his own goal. Comments being said, nice goal explosion. I agree, Buffy's Hugo, a popular one. Now in the shop today, actually. So. Definitely a popular one. Alright, and that's going to be another goal for the Raptors. Good job by Ace Gamer. Alright, we're off. It is game number two, and it is 5-1 so far for the Raptors, and a shot attempt by WAP almost put in to make his second goal. With 140 points and one goal, definitely a leader on the team so far for Harmony, who is working to keep up here with the Raptor squad, who at the moment is being relentless with their goal, trying to go one after another, putting the pressure on. Super excited to see the tenacity these players have at the moment. Okay, and we're off. Raptors showing some significant effort here. Off the corner, pushed in. Awuzie shoots it, puts it away, makes it 1-7. 7-1 Raptors. Good work here. We're so good here for the Raptors. Really putting in the effort, I believe. This is going to be tough for any team to come out of a deficit like this, and so I hope that the next game they are able to put a few more away and that we get a game four. We all want more Rocket League, and a nice self-pass tip in by Awuzie, and that's going to be a moment that you want to watch back again. Take a look at that one. Beautiful goal there. Gray gets a last second goal here. Gonna make it 1-9. 5 seconds to go. Let's see if the Raptors can put one more away. Oh, and it's put in by WAP. I said there would be more action. Good job. Makes it 2-9. Flicks it to the side. And JMMS gonna take that one 2-0 at the moment. And so far, so good. Hopefully you're having a good time. Take a picture of this for the team. Always something that we gotta do. Always gotta remember, hey, take a picture. We're gonna get some music for you as well this game. Who doesn't want a little bit of music, eh? All right, here we go, folks. Game number three in this best of five this evening in the MSEL, and a quick shot right off the kickoff going to be missed in an aerial. In Greg. Greg bumps his teammate, lets him know, hey, you know, I'm there too, not a big deal. But Uzi's trying to make something happen though. Greg trying to get a passing play. Oh, and pretty much does. Uzi not going to get credit for the goal. Let's take a look at Greg's pass here. Tries to get it across, and Uzi very close. Min can. Min's gonna go. Left goes on this one. This is how the Raptors go. They're gonna go double fake. Oh, off to the races. Very patient. Great, trying to do something. Min passing it up. And Luffy puts it up for a pretty sweet aerial pass. Take a look at that one. Wow, beautiful shot. Beautiful shot there by Uzi. And Roth, it's game time here for the Raptors. Hoping for a chance to do something with it. Oh, tries to pull it. Oh, beautiful pass. Oh, tries to flip with the reset off the ceiling, not able to connect. Beautiful attempt there at this level. Oh, and gonna be flicked just over. And miss. Going back to AutoCam, checking out the whole story here. How is this going to turn out for the Raptors? Nice attempt there. WAP trying to make something happen. Licked up once again. Greg gets tossed around by his teammate, and Mint gets a chance to flick it in. Flick once. Mint getting a chance to air roll into that one. Really good job. Oh! Put to the corner. They all three emerge at once. That was something else to see, I tell you what. We're gonna go director cam, see what happens. Nice chip away by Ethical. Oh, and put away. Greg attempting to save it, actually directs it in, unfortunately. Not on purpose, but a beautiful shot off the wall, though, right off to the left. Greg was trying to push it off just a little to the side. Doesn't quite get there. That's right. Chance to put that one away. And JMMS from Albuquerque. Harmony far so good here. Raptors up two games to zero in the best of five at the moment. And a Greg with a beautiful read defensively that redirects right back into goal, in the goal to make it 8-1. Wonderful job there by the seventh grader. Read that, put that one away. Raptors hoping to move from fifth place at least maybe to fourth or third after today. We will know here soon. And we are excited. Out of 175 teams, really proud of the Raptors who have performed this way and have undefeated so far. Have not lost a round or a match at the moment. And Raptors are very excited to take this one. Good job by both teams. Really proud to see both teams being able to really put forth a solid effort, one that anyone could enjoy watching. Gonna take a picture for that for the record. And thank you very much for tuning in today. We are really excited to have you. The Raptors are thrilled to have such a good start. We are now 4-0 in the MSEL, and we are looking forward to more play next Thursday at 6 p.m. Mountain Time. Until then, take care, everybody. Thanks for watching.